Essential elements are micro and macro elements. They involved in several metabolic activities of living organisms. They involve also the reactions involved in photosynthesis, respiration, protein synthesis, carbon assimilation. Like in many of the metabolic reactions are involved by the nutritional elements, essential elements. When the concentration of the essential element is very less, what happened? The metabolic reaction is inhibited. The metabolic reaction is inhibited means that shown impact onto the structural changes. It means morphological changes are found. Morphological changes, where they are found, the morphological changes found on the part of the plant body. So they are called as symptoms. The symptoms are because of deficiency of nutrients. The symptoms are different types. But how much concentration of the essential nutrients are required means very less concentration, very minute concentration they required for metabolic activities. Critical concentration. What is critical concentration? Very little concentration, they are worked out, but the concentration of nutrient is below and it causes the plant growth retardation. That means that is called critical concentration. Critical concentration means there is a deficiency of nutrient, nutritional deficiency, that measured by critical concentration. And also the deficiency measured by seeing of morphological symptoms. The symptoms are called diseased symptoms or deficiency symptoms. So what are the deficiency symptoms? The deficiency symptoms are found in first leaves. If the ions or nutrients are mobile one cell to another cell, one place to another place, one part to another part. The mobile ions are deficient means the mobile ions deficiency found at first older leaves. There the reactions mediated by the specific ions that can be break down. Then the symptoms are shown onto the tend to the younger leaves. It means the mobile nutrients deficiency is found first at older leaves, then only younger leaves. But what about immobile? Immobile nutrients are show the deficiency symptoms on younger leaves at first, then only tend to older leaves. What are the symptoms given by the deficiency of elements? The nutritional deficiencies show the symptoms. The symptoms are appeared at the leaves and the symptoms are chlorosis, necrosis, inhibition of cell division, delayed flowering, delayed growth and leaf spots. You are seeing the chlorosis. Chlorosis means loss of chlorophyll pigment. It means the green chlorophyll pigment turn into yellow color. Chlorosis, that you see here. The symptoms may appear because of deficiency of one type of essential nutrient or multiple essential nutritional deficiency also show the symptoms. You are seeing here chlorosis. Chlorosis is multiple nutritional mineral nutrients deficiency. The chlorosis is arised due to the deficiency of nitrogen, potassium, magnesium, sulfur, iron, manganese, zinc and molybdenum. So, the determination of deficient nutrient is become very tough. For to identify that, we want to the knowledge about the nutrients and their diseased symptoms. And next is necrosis. Necrosis is death of tissue, especially the tissue of leaves gone to death. So, that is caused by many elements deficiency like calcium, magnesium, copper and potassium. Next, inhibition of cell division. The cell division is inhibited by deficiency of nitrogen, potassium, sulfur and molybdenum. Sometimes the flowering and fruiting are delayed due to the deficiency of nitrogen, sulfur and molybdenum. So, the identification of deficient element is tough, but many elements are included for giving one symptom and also caused to diseases. You are seeing here many elements, many nutrients, Zn, Cu, boron, molybdenum, chlorine and neon. When they are deficient in the plants, they leads to some diseases. What are the diseases? Molted leaf disease, dieback disease in citrus, heart rot disease in beets, whiptail disease in cauliflower, bronzing is in legumes, mouse ear the disease in pecan plant. Like the nutritional deficiency caused multiple number of diseases. For disease causing, maybe it may be single nutrient deficiency or multiple nutrient deficiency. This lesson altogether, the minerals are essential for plant and growth and development of the plant, and when they are in deficient, they show the some symptoms. It means they required, the plant required that particular or that certain or specific nutrients. Supplement of nutrients are needed here. By supplementing artificially, we overcome the disease and disease symptoms.